The allure of the circus is captivating. It's a thrill that gets not just the audience hooked, but even the performers and the people behind the scenes. For as long as 32-year-old circus manager Jenny Ho can remember, circus has been her first love, and this new show in town is her brainchild.
Born in the circus, grew up in the circus. Actually, our family started from my grandfather, and he set up the first circus in China, and then my father took over, and then now me and set up the circus in New Zealand. And I was a magician as well. I never really held this as a career, but I do miss that part, to be on the stage. I guess my father want me to later on to be in charge of the business part.
And so 3 years ago, the business graduate wrangled a deal for a used tent from the Weber Brothers Circus and a fleet of 6 trucks. Jenny's family serves as her biggest inspiration. Her father and brothers were all famous performers, and they hail from Hebei, a city famous for acrobats.
So many of the kids, they start to train to be acrobats when they even born. You know, like they know their life to want to be a circus, so because we're famous for that in our, in my hometown. So I'm quite lucky because my father, he owns one of the biggest, the acrobat school in China. So when we're doing the audition, we just choose the people, who have many of the actors, they already won the international reward. So we just pick up the best one to come here.
With a performing past still fresh in his memory, it's an exciting time for Jenny's father to visit here. He's seeing the results of his family's work for the first time in New Zealand.
I want to see all the acts, all the acrobats here grew up with me. I'm proud of them and want to see the things they do. They've had to practice hundreds of times, and now that they bring the show to the audience, I'm very proud of them.
These comfy caravans have been the troupe's mobile homes for the past year and a half. Life on the road means moving with the show from city to city in the North Island every 2 weeks. This is one tightly knit travelling family business. While Jenny's mother designs costumes for the troupe are managed by Jenny's older sister, Jean.
I love the voice.
Some of the children are only 6 years old when they come to circus school. They've grown up with the circus and are like our family members.
The performer's time with the stage involves huge collective responsibility. It's not just glitz and stage lights. They put up the tent themselves before spending hours practicing their routines. From the most simple to the daring, every act needs to be polished. There's truly very little room for error. A circus career is short, but packed with thrill and travel earned the hard way. Zhang Huanhuan, the show's main performer, started when she was 8 years old. At 20, she's still hooked.
It's very hard to become a good performer. It takes several years. But now that I've joined the circus, I can travel and see the world.
As this first tour comes to an end, soon another new troupe from China will replace them. Jenny is the only female circus manager in New Zealand, and this tour has been a huge learning curve.
For the performing part, it's okay for me, it's easy, because I grew up in the circus. I know what's the best thing to bring to the audience. I like the production side, and I like the performing side. But for the mechanical side, no idea. But very lucky thing is, I got a really good team working for me. My staff, they're really, really good. They give me big support.
And no doubt, the teamwork has paid off. Most shows like these have seen the tent packed with a pleased audience.
Like to say how happy the audience can get. And even now, like nowadays, when I see a really good show, I can feel so moved from my inside of my heart as well.
And even when the going gets tough, Jenny knows that the lessons learned from her circus upbringing will see her through.
Never give up. Yeah, I When I traveled with my father, there are lots of things, you know, drama happened on the road as well. But my father very positive, always happy, and you know, that teach me to be very tough and never give up the things you want to achieve. I just want to set up, you know, make it like better and better, and I feel more and more audience knowing us in New Zealand. And we want to set up the best circus in New Zealand. That's my dream.